On the day that I inherited this candle store, I couldn't help but think that I was meant for more. But as I gazed at my supplies, I began to realize counting candles can be something you adore. Pick one out, any size, hold it right between your thighs, 'cause it's time to let a candle work for you. Put it in, guide it through, smell it now, hey, that's you! A candle knows exactly what to do. And the fact about wax is, you need no prophylactics. But just be careful what you do, a candle could get stuck!
It's true!
Now put it deep inside your mouth, you love that taste, now back down south. A candle's working day is never through. It's time to let a candle work for you! Come on, girls! Some time to learn. Let's see you make that candle burn.
Okay, but Mr. Hardwick, if you want to watch, it'll cost you $15.
Money is not an issue. I've got it in my pants. Now grab yourself a candle and let's see you make it dance. Yeah, now that candle's working. Just stick it through your Birkin and make that candle work for you!
Oh, Mr. Hardwick!
That's right!